up everybody, no more sleeping in bed, no more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. War and poverty. Oh, oh, oh.
People don't realize what's amazing promotion, what's a phenomenal promotion, is just lines like this, right? This is a line, okay? This is just one what do you call it? Oh, I'm sorry, this is just one airline, right? Just one.
Oh well, yeah, phenomenal thing.
But you gotta think about that, man. You ever thought about just basically being just like passing out your flyers and shit? You know, and like putting out your contact information or something like that to all these people. These are people from all across the globe, from all over the world. You know, y'all talk about promotion, all that money y'all want to waste in y'all local city, you know, with radio and TV and, you know, just local TV and shit like that. You know, no, man, get your ass out there across the world and pass your shit out. You know what I'm saying? Life, look at this. Come on, man, this is free. This costs nothing. It's just put something in one of these people's hands. All across the globe, all across the world, you know, waiting in this fucking line. You know what I'm saying? You gotta see how these people are staring at me right now. All these women, every fucking round, like they want to eat me. Promote yourself. I wish I had some fucking flyers or business cards. Think about that shit. Later. Okay?
Yeah, this is dope, man. You know what I'm saying?
black business, black entrepreneurship. So what exactly does your business consist of?
We consist of supporting NICU babies and NICU families. So if you know anybody that has a premature baby that's struggling through these hard times, Imani's Apparel can help you. Find us on imanisapparel_.com.
Wow, that is dope. That is the first African-American business I've ever heard of that do that. You know what I mean? So shout out to him for that. As you can see, man, brother is so humble and modest.
Do you guys see what he's doing in the can right here?
That's you. I mean, wow, man. Really, man. I mean, just history in the making. You know what I'm saying? He accepted it with such honoring. I accept this with such honoring. And truthfully, Eric Duke, God has amazing things planned for you, bro. What is your pretty much your ultimate goal?
My ultimate goal is to just reach all families to show them that we're here for you. We're trying to help minorities to let them know we're here for you. That's all.
Absolutely. Do you have children yourself?
Yes, we do. Yeah, I have seven.
God damn.
Listen though, I have two premature babies.
Okay.
That I have, so I know the experience. I know what it takes to be there. I know the struggle of time. I know how hard it is. I have two daughters that are from
Australia. Calm down, ladies, okay? Okay? He's taken, okay? He has a lady, all right? That's a good-hearted brother. That is a good-hearted brother. You know what I'm saying? So, absolutely, man, he had live at LH, man. I wish you the best. God bless you. You are going to make it. History in the making, you understand? Eric and Romeo Hillel, you understand? Love you guys, man. Later, peace. 1, 2, 3. What's up? Just check it out, yo. Rizzo the Hero, man. I'm here with my homie.
What's your name, Jules?
Jules, man.
Check the tattoo on the neck.
I designed this shit.
Sick.
Yeah, you like that tattoo? Yeah.
Ooh, that's hot.
You know what I'm saying? So he's out here, man, all the way from Thailand, man. He's about to be a real estate agent. You know what I'm saying? That's dope. You know what I'm saying? And I wish him nothing but the best. Me, I'm a comedian. You know what I'm saying? We was just having good vibes, but it just show you diverse. Good vibes, man. Real estate agent, comedian. When I need a house, you know, when I need that mansion, you heard me? That's what I'm going to call. You know what I'm saying? My dog. You heard me? So, and you're from where again?
Hawaii, bro.
And so what are you trying to like pretty much promote like to the world? You know,
honestly,
like what do you want the young people to know?
Happiness, man. Like honestly, you go into life, most people in their 20s don't know where you are, and then you go out and find out that you're just another person trying to make it in life.
Fucking
like,
right.
In life, just like forget that, and like when you hit your 30s, what you want to try to succeed.
Okay.
And then you're working yourself for that. Most people try not to.
Okay, so I'm actually one more question. So what is the, to you, what is more important? And either which one you are more of, an opportunist or also human? Opportunist or a human?
That's a big one, brother. No, but right? I'm gonna say opportunist. And then it's like you gotta create your own stuff. You gotta create your opportunities. It's a whole different kind of aspect of your thing. Most people are gonna like feel like it's something's gonna come to you. Mm-hmm. Not that way, though. You know, where you're working to yourself. Everything's gonna be trial and error.
Definitely. Y'all heard it from the homie himself, man. He on his fucking way. Shout out. Hey, bro.
You're like the month.
Julie in the month. I don't know what that means, but that's a dope ass name.
No,
and look.
June. Like the month. Like,
yeah, you ready? Yeah. Shout out to June. And you know what? Shout out to homie because he had complimented me on my damn shoes. I appreciate it. See? Y'all never know.
Diversity.
Diversity.
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Same time with the air. It ain't the radio, it's a video shoot. Living life in the limelight with a bank full of loot. Now my crew is solid, shoot the haters and the leeches. Running full court at my house with our girls in the bleachers. Plus the violence has ceased, no more bi-coastal beef. Cause now I get down with the north, south, and the east. I reminisce on hard times, seem like yesterday. But now who banging is official, and I remember they used to say, Mac.
You're not that far from coming up.
I was gonna make it, but they didn't believe me, you know what I'm saying?